Hello everyone, welcome in 11CHE. In this video, we are going to discuss about the personal protective equipment. Okay, that is also known as the PPEs. And if you are working in an industry or if you will work in an industry, so the knowledge of PPEs is very, very important for you. Okay, so in this video, we will see that first of all, what is PPE? Why PPE is important in an industry? Types of PPEs used in the industry and what are their functions, and in the last we will discuss about the general safety instructions. Okay, so before starting the video, if you haven't joined our YouTube channel, you can simply join LearnCHE and press the bell icon so that you could get the latest notification. So let's start the video from what is PPE. Okay, that is personal protective equipment. So PPE stands for personal protective equipment, okay, which save us from the injury, incident or any accident which may occur in the plant. Okay, suppose if you are working in a plant and there may be any incident or any injury may happen there, right? So it will save us from that injury. How? I'll just tell you. So there are some PPEs which I have mentioned here, and there may be other PPEs as well. Please let me know and their function as well. Here you can see that the safety helmet. Okay, there is a person who work in the plant and this is the safety helmet which he wear. Okay, then safety shoes, this one is a safety shoes. Safety gloves, this one is a safety gloves. Air plug or air muff. Okay, so while he will go into the any noisy area, so then he will wear a air plug or air muff. Then mask or dust mask he has, this one. Then safety belt. Okay, the safety belt we use mainly when we work at a height, right? Then safety glasses, this one is a safety glasses, right? Now see here that as we have written that risk and preventive measures. Okay, inhalation of dust and irritation and respiratory tract. Suppose if you are working at that place where there is a dust. Okay, suppose if you are at a drilling tower, right, while in urea manufacturing, and you are at the top, there is a dust, too much dust goes out from the drilling tower. Okay, so you must wear a mask. Or suppose if there any where there is a dust formation is high, so you can use a mask that will help you to prevent the inhale of the dust. First thing. Second thing, why to wear the gloves? Okay, suppose if you are working in a plant, right? So suppose there is any object that is hot, so you can wear a gloves. Okay, so it will help you from the many way. Okay, like suppose skin contact, it may create irritation, right? So this safety gloves will help you from the irritation. Okay, then eye contact, there may be also irritation. Suppose if there is any chemicals which just comes in contact with your eyes, it may can create any serious injury. Okay, so what you can wear a safety glass, that is very, very important. And while doing welding or any hot job and anything, so you must wear a safety glasses, that is very, very important. Got it my point? So these are the some like risks and their preventive measures which we should take via PPE. Now we will see that why these PPEs are important. Okay, why PPEs are used or why these PPEs are important in an industry. Okay, suppose whether you are working in a refinery, fertilizer plant, chemical plant, wherever you are working, in nuclear plant, you will see that everyone wear a PPE. Okay, why they wear? Because it has a specific importance or very extraordinary importance. Okay, the first importance is that to save us from the hazardous condition. Okay, because if you are working in an industry, so there may be some hazardous conditions, right? So it saves us from the hazardous conditions. Okay, if suppose if you are working in a small industry as well, there may also use a there you must also wear there as well a PPEs, but it depends on the like industry to industry which type of PPEs you wear. Okay, suppose if you are working in an electricity panel or suppose in a electricity pole, so you must have a gloves, okay, and helmet as well, and that gloves will be specific for you. Okay, and if suppose there is a one person who work in a chemical industry and he has to dilute one concentrated chemical, so they will use different types of gloves. Got it my point? So first is it safe us from the hazardous conditions. Second thing is it provides you extra protection in the event of accident. Suppose if there is any accident may can happen, so you will first wear a PPE, okay, then you will go there, then you will go there. Or and second thing is that suppose if you are working in a, if you are suppose roaming in the plant and you are going in the plant to take the readings, okay, and let just assume that you have a helmet or you did not wear a helmet. So what will happen, suppose your head just strike with some vessel, what can happen? It may create an accident. So if you have a helmet, so it will prevent you from that accident. Got it my point? So it provides you the extra protection. Third thing is that there are many places and situations where you can't go without PPEs. What is it means? It means that suppose if there is any situation happens where the gas leak, okay, suppose there is a one situation where gas leaks, suppose just ammonia leak from any one pipeline, so without PPE you can't attend that job. Okay, without PPE you can't attend that job. So there are many places where the PPEs are very very important. And suppose if you are working at a height, so the PPEs is very very important that time as well. Got it? You can't attend any risky job without PPE. As I have already told you, suppose if you are working at a height, that time you use a PPE. Suppose if there is any work that at a like hot job work, cold job work, any other job where the risk involvement is very very high, that time also you will must use a PPEs. Okay, so that is why these PPEs are very very important while working in the plant. Okay, if you know more why these PPEs are important in the plant, please let me know in the comments box. I'll give you the heart. Got it my point? I hope now you understood that why we must wear the PPEs. Sometimes I see that there are many newcomers that do not wear the PPEs. That is not good. You must wear the PPEs while working in the plant. Okay, let's see that types of PPEs or the PPEs which we must wear in the plant. Okay, so the first one is a safety helmet. Okay, what is the function of the safety helmet? It is for the safety of the head, means it will provide the safety of the head, right? Prevent us from the head injuries. Okay, as like I just give you the example, it will give us the safety of our head. Okay, there is a white, yellow, blue, red and green helmet. So it depends upon your industry to industry, like which one wear which type of helmet. Suppose in the green one, there are many times I have seen that the safety and fire person wear the green helmet. And if I talk about the white one, so mainly the engineers wear the white helmet. Got it my point? And in the blue one, there is a visitors wears the blue helmet. Okay, but main function of the helmet is that simply to provide the safety of the head. And also you can say that if you have wear the helmet, so there is some person can easily understand that this is a visitor, this is the safety person and this is the engineer. Okay, this is the another advantage of this wearing a helmet. Got it my point? Now another one is a safety shoes. Okay, why it is important? Because it provides the safety of the feet. Okay, at this place in the safety shoes there is a hard metal. Okay, very very hard metal. So suppose if there is any heavy object which just fall in your feet, okay, at this place, and suppose if you do not have the safety shoe, so it may injure your feet. Okay, and the feet is a very very crucial part of our body, so this safety shoes will help you to prevent from the that safety. Many times it happens in the industry that some heavy object just fall down in your feet, so this safety shoes prevent us from the that incident. Got it my point? That is why this safety shoes is important while working in an industry. Hand gloves, one of the most important PPEs which we use in an industry. There may be sometimes you do not wear the safety shoes. Okay, I can understand it. But hand gloves is very, very important because the involvement of your hand while working is important. Okay, like most of the time our involvement of hand will be there. Okay, while working in the plant and while working any job, the involvement of hand will be there. Got it? So that's why the hand gloves is mandatory in the plant. Okay, why? Because it protects our hands from the hot objects, okay, concentrated chemicals, okay, hazardous chemicals or electricity, and there are other functions as well. So these are the advantages of the wearing the hand gloves or the PPEs. Got it my point? So there are different types of hand gloves. It depends on that which type of work you are going to do, whether you are working, like suppose if you are treating a concentrated chemical, so you will use a nitrile gloves. If you are working with the electricity wires, so you will use different gloves. If you are dealing with a hot object, so you will use a different gloves. Okay, so these are the advantages of wearing hand gloves. Then ear plug and ear muffs. Okay, this is our another PPE. So what is the function of this PPE? It protects our ears. Okay, like suppose if whenever you are going to the high noisy area, okay, like if you are working in a plant, so there will be some places or some units where that will be highly noisy area, okay, like compressor or high pressure pumps, right? So that time you must wear that PPE. Okay, that reduce the noise, so in your ear complete noise do not go. Okay, so that is the advantage of wearing the PPE. So if you will wear the PPE, it will protect your ears from the noise. Okay, and suppose if whenever you are going there, you must wear that PPE. Like if there is a high, like normal noisy area, okay, where you can't stand 4 to 8 hours, so you can easily wear ear plug. Otherwise you can, if there is a high noisy area and very very high noisy area, so you can easily wear a ear muff. But what is the disadvantage to wear a ear muff is that you can't stay there for a long time. Okay, the fifth one is a mask, or we can say the dust mask. Okay, we all know that why we use the mask. It protects us to inhale the undesired and hazardous chemicals which may dangerous if we inhale. Okay, let's suppose if you inhale any gas, that is like ammonia if you inhale, okay, any other gas which you inhale, and if you will inhale the ammonia more than any particular like concentration, so it may create a serious injury or it may like lead to at the death, right? So you must wear the mask. Okay, and at that time you will wear a special mask where the oxygen will be provided to you, like this. Got it my point? So what is the main thing is that, the thing is that while working at a dusty area, please wear a mask, or if there is any place where you go where is the leakage of the gas, that time you must wear a special mask. Okay, safety belt. Why we use the safety belt? Whenever we are working in an industry, so it provides us a extra safety while working at the height. Let's suppose if you are working at a height at 8 meter, right? So it will give you the extra safety. Suppose if while working just your hand slip, okay, so this belt will protect you, okay, to fall down. Got it my point? So that's why we use a safety belt while working in an industry. In the safety belt there will be your safety department or fire and safety department will give you the training how to wear this safety belt and how to use that safety belt. Now safety glasses, so it will protect our eyes from the any incident, or like we can say that it will provide the safety of our eyes. For example, like suppose the welding goggles or shield protects our eyes from the bright light or infrared radiation during the welding operation. Okay, and let's suppose if there is any solution, okay, and that solution just comes in contact with your eyes, so what can happen? It may create a serious injury or it may lead to the blind. The person can be blind. That may also happen many times. Okay, that's why while working in an industry or while dealing with any job, you must wear a safety glasses. Got it my point? Now, in the last, we discussed about the 7 PPEs and their function, that why you must wear that PPEs. Okay, now what are the safety instructions or general safety instructions which you must follow? The first one is that always wear PPE whenever it is necessary. Okay, while suppose if you are going to the plant, okay, always wear a PPE. That is very, very important. Suppose if you are wearing a PPE, so you are protecting yourself. Got it my point? So that's why please wear the PPE whenever possible. Wear the PPE. The first thing. The second thing is that use safety belt whenever you are working at a height. Many times I see that the employees do not wear the safety belt while they are working at a height. So if suppose any incident occurs, after that you could not do anything, right? That's why the safety helmet is very, very important while working at a height. And the third thing is that follow the safety work permit. Okay, always follow the safety work permit. Whatever the instructions are given there, whatever the PPEs are given there, always wear that PPEs, because there are some standards already written, okay, for the specific job. So always follow the safety work permit. And the another one is read safety job analysis, how that job has to do. Okay, so please read that as well. That is also known as the SJA. Okay, and in the last one, which PPEs are required for a certain job, check it and arrange it. Okay, and do not do the work and do not go for the work without the PPEs. Okay, so these are the general safety instructions which you must follow and which you must tell your friends and your seniors as well if they do not provide the that PPEs. Okay, so I hope you understood about the PPEs and their advantages, why we must wear the PPEs and what are the advantages of the wearing the PPEs. Okay, so that's all for the today's video. If you like that video, you can simply subscribe our YouTube channel. You can share this video to your friends so that they could also know about the PPEs. So thank you for watching. See you soon.